Be attentive to me and hear me in the evening, in the morning, and at midday. I say my words, and he hears my voice and delivers my soul in peace.